Come the first of the year, there will be a new chief judge at the Idaho Court of Appeals. Jessica M. Lorello was recently appointed to the spot by Idaho Supreme Court Chief Justice G. Richard Bevin. She has served on the Court of Appeals since 2017. The Idaho Court of Appeals is made up of four judges who, in panels of three, hear appellate cases from the state's trial courts as assigned by the state Supreme Court.